All right, here it is. Kingdom Come Deliverance, Episode 1. Well, it's probably Episode 1. I don't know if I'll do a whole series. I'll just make a video today. We'll see how it goes. There it is.
Well, husband, how goes it?
Good. I should get it finished today. Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
He was still sleeping when I went out.
At this hour? Blue-blooded idler.
Well, it looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
Go and get the lazy bones up then. Quick clout round the ear should do it.
Henry! Get up now. There's work to be done.
Get up or I'll come get you up.
Hear that? You'd better not vex him. Now get up quick. Your breakfast is on the table. Wait, what's this? Have you been... Oh, Henry. How many times have I told you about fighting?
You got in a brawl.
It's just a scratch.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you?
Oh, he's never going to need to use that. Come on.
He feels about it.
Don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself, is all.
Well, just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt. Now get up, you rogue.
What's sword fighting even for, anyway? Is this gameplay already? Is this happening now?
A fine fine state you're in this morning. What on earth did you get up to last night?
Oh, okay. I can pick working in the forge. That sounds like a lie. But these first two choices. Oh, limitations. Okay. I was dancing. I was with Bianca. Strength. God damn it. Duality.
I was with Bianca. We were,
Yeah.
Talking?
Just talking.
Talking, were you? That's what you call it, is it?
Stop it, Ma.
We're conversating. It's fine.
Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me. And it's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious-looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
Oh. Us Bianca again. Archery.
No.
Sure.
It's just... Matthias was teaching me archery.
Archery? Do you want to become a poacher? Have you any idea of the punishment for that? And where did you get a bow, anyway?
Oh, come on. I've no interest in poaching. It's just a bit of fun.
Christ, give me strength. Just don't do anything stupid. For the love of God. Promise.
I promise.
All right. Hungry, spying at me. Do you need help?
Father angry with me for sleeping late.
He's not happy. Yesterday you promised him you'd help finish that sword for Sir Radzig. He's not as young as he was. And you know how his joints pain him. He's too proud to complain. But he needs your help, Henry.
I know. Don't worry, Ma. Of course I'll help him.
Good. He always says his knees ache when there's a storm coming. I hope they're wrong this time. It's looking like such a nice day.
My friend's been in?
Matthew and Fritz come looking for me.
No, I haven't seen them this morning. They shouldn't be hard to find. They'll be hanging around a tavern somewhere, as usual.
They're not
Matthew
drunks.
And Fritz aren't drunkards.
I never said they were, did I? And if I really minded you going for a beer with them, I'd have put a stop to it long ago.
Oh.
I was young once too, you know. And your father was no angel when he was in Kuttenberg.
Of course he wasn't.
You don't believe me? Ask him yourself.
All right, I will.
You're not a boy anymore, Henry. You're a man, and it's time to start acting like one. Yesterday you promised your father you'd help at the forge. If you made yourself useful now and then, I wouldn't mind your mischief-making so much.
All right. That's enough. Get some cheese. All right. Apples. Yes. Yes. Make use of these later. Eh. Bread. Does it go in the inventory? What do I... Who? I just can pick it up. Just pick up a bowl, put it in my pocket. Alright. I got all this freaking food. Now what? Triangle. Whoopsies. Figuring out all the buttons. Hang on. Excuse me. Excuse me, Mom. Alright. Hello, hello.
At least you're up. That's a start.
a lot of work to do today. I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik, and I need your help.
All right, what do we do?
I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy a bag from the charcoal burner.
I'll need some money then.
Now that's the other thing. Kunesh still owes me for an axe, a hammer, and the nails I sold him a month ago. Not to mention his debt from before. Go and tell him to pay up, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
All right.
Kunesh, not drunkard. That'll be fun.
Where's my money, man?
Well, you're a big lad now. I'm sure you can manage.
Big.
Tell him that next time I'll come myself and personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arse.
Sure, I'll be happy to hear it.
Shit.
Not quite. The chamberlain at the castle has the cross guard for a Seradzic sword, which I had engraved in Sassau.
You want me to go and pick it up? All right. Money, charcoal, cross guard. Got it.
And ale. Stop off at the tavern on your way home. I know you'll be going there anyway to see that girl of yours. But make sure the ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Right, so make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one. Run along now, work won't wait.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
How do I eat? Okay. Do I hold it? Oh, gotta hold the button. Have some bread, some cheese, and have that lentil soup. Yeah, there we go. How's it going? Okay.
You can't be serious, Dutch. Insulting our king.
What insult? I say only the truth. Sigismund has done only what he had to.
He had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him. He had to invade with his army of Tatars and besiege Gutenberg.
Why not? What is this Wenceslas for a king? The empire is falling asunder in his hands. The German counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their deeds even.
German counts, traitors.
Now even the Pope.
God be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsch is spouting shit.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the empire.
Oh, he scared the hand.
Austrians. And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Which is the rightful pope? The one in Rome or the one in Avignon?
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
It's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side. To hell with Rosenberg and his cabal. Sir Radzik is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deed will soon have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund and...
don't forget about Gutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Yes, but...
Goodman Deutsch, this is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
My words exactly.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea. Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson. Doesn't he, Fritz?
Too right, Matthew. You should give him a proper hiding.
Are you mad? Do you want to end up in the pillory?
Don't listen to Fritz. I've got a better idea. Deutsch was talking such shit, it made me think of that huge pile of manure.
Oh.
You know, the one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
You think we should redecorate for him? Count me in.
I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But doing some tears will do.
What do you say, Henry?
I got shit to do, though. My father and a few
other things. We're finishing Sir Radzik's sword.
Come on. Doing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
So,
Hal,
are you with us?
Shit, what I... Oh, I gotta pick now? I got shit to do, though. God, I'll keep my word.
Not that I don't want to teach the Deutsche lesson, but I really don't have time.
Well, that's disappointing. Still, we can manage without you. Let's go, lads.
Honestly, hell. How could you possibly chance like this?
I made a promise. Sorry, I gotta do that. As fun as it would sounds. Oh. Not picking the lock. Is this the freaking tavern? Hello, Mega. Hello. Seriously?
God save, my lovely. You're looking well today.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
You do, obviously.
Of course.
Oh, noble sir. I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
I need ale, but father told me to go and see Kunesh first.
I see.
Oh.
So shouldn't you be doing that?
Yeah, I gotta do that first. I gotta do that.
To gather strength by looking at your beautiful face.
Henry, you buffoon!
The Deutsch is mouthing off again.
Oh, don't talk to me about him. He's a good customer, but when it comes to politics, he's unbearable. The number of times I had to throw him and the others out so they wouldn't start brawling.
Well, I'd say he's in exceptional form today.
All right.
Here you are.
Kanish, wherever the fuck you are. Okay, the C to collect. Is that him? Oh, you. There you are.
God be with you, Kanish.
What do you want?
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
You know you owe father for a lot more than just the axe and hammer. If he went to the bailiff about it, you'd be in deep water. At least pay for the tools if you can't pay for everything.
I told you I have no coin, you bastard. Get the hell out of here, or I'll use the axe on you.
Oh. Okay. Definitely played.
I know things aren't easy. Wife ran off. Booze is dear these days. And you're as much use as a square wheel. It's no wonder you're short of coin. But a debt's a debt. And I can't leave here without something.
You son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that?
Oh.
Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
Oh, time to fight him. Damn it.
You had it coming, you pup. Your old man can fuck off too.
Jesus, man, what are you doing? What's the problem? Shit, how's he doing that? Fuck? I'm blocking. I'm trying to hit him. It's not working. Come on. What the fuck? God damn it. Hey. This prick. Lout. Must be the wind.
Damn!
What was that noise?
One beating wasn't enough for you.
But you still owe my father.
You'll get nothing from me. Tell that to your old man. I'm telling you, lay one finger on me and I'll have you thrown in jail. Damn! What the hell? Hey! Ah! Ah!
God damn it. I'll get him. I'll get him. Motherfucker.
You made a mistake getting on the wrong side of me.
I'm gonna die eventually. Ah.
That's the end of you.
Is it though? Is it? Ah. This is making me mad. Just get him. Just hit him.
Hey, watch it. What the hell? Hey.
Get him.
Was it worth it?
Does food help, I wonder? God damn it. Alright. Going home. Patch up. This ticks me off. Hi, Mom. I got beat up.
Ma. I'm hurt. What's the bleeding?
Oh, now. Stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are, good as new.
Is that easy?
You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
Okay. More food, I guess. Okay. Talk to him.
Have you recovered from yesterday's great wound?
No, nothing. Except Mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever. I feel like I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world. The world's a dangerous place, and I need to know how to protect myself.
Spoken like a man. And as it happens, today's your last chance. I have to leave. So, are you ready to get stuck in?
Yes.
All right.
All right. I wait on the ground by the sheepfold as usual.
Can I steal him back? Hello.
A locked chest. I'll need a lockpick to get into that. Fritz might have one.
Excuse me. I wasn't in your house. I was... Damn it! This is bullshit! This is such bullshit! Alright, I like the solution. I'm gonna throw some flings and poo.
What the hell?
Okay, Matthew.
So are we doing this or not?
Wait. We have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? The Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
Yes,
aye,
it is.
It is. Henry, you go and lure her away somehow.
Why me?
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
Alrighty. How's it going? How do I lure her
what
away?
Do you want, lad?
A lie.
I just went by the tavern and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty! The fool. Next thing he'll start on about the popes.
Oh.
He might have mentioned the popes too.
Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
Yeah. Go. That was easy. Alrighty, game saved. Let's fling some poo. I'm glad I came back and did this.
What are you waiting for, soldier? Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass. This is all good, clean, fun!
It is not clean or sanitary at all.
That traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund!
Woohoo!
Eat shit, Deutsches!
You bastards! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Flinging poo at your house, what's it look like?
Can't you see? We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying in the tavern about that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Horse hunt! I'll make those smites off your faces!
Oh shit, is another fight?
I see you try. What are you doing here? Bijek, hanging out with this poxy Deutscher. Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
Oh no, don't start shit. I already lost a fight today.
Fucker! I'll make you pay for that.
You fucking dog.
Be a bit more careful. Run, you cowards! And we better fucking run too.
Okay. I guess it's over.
Chick, what are you doing? We don't have to run. We're on the right.
Ah, yes. Sorry. It's just that's never happened to me before.
Oh. That right. It's just over like that.
Think you're playing at? Are you trying to get yourselves in trouble?
Run from the catchpole. Oh, that's why they were running.
The Dutch was insulting King Wenceslas. He got what he deserved.
So that's why. Deutsch isn't a bad fellow. But he should drop this nonsense about Sigismund before someone torches his house.
So you don't mind that we...
Don't gape like a stuffed squirrel. Do you take me for a German, lover? I serve my lord, and my lord serves the king, and that's Wenceslas. But what to do with you now? The Deutsch will make trouble if I let you off.
So I won't go to jail?
Ha! Who'd pay for your grub? You know what? The Deutsch got what he deserved.
All right. You're cool.
Straighten it out somehow. Now clear off before I change my mind.
Oh, you're telling Dad crap. Oh, sorry.
Are you serious?
You ran into me, bud. Come on. All right. Time to shake down this guy for his what he owes. All right. Meet Fritz. Is he over here? There he is. Alright.
Listen, there's this locked chest I need to get into.
Ah.
An honest grey not good enough for you anymore.
It's just that someone has something that doesn't belong to him, and I want to take it back.
If you say so. It's not skin off my nose anyway. I've got some lockpicks you can have. But if you get caught, you didn't get them from me.
Never heard of you. Thanks, Fritz.
All right. I'm taking all his shit. How do I do this? This is really fucking hard, okay. And this is the easy one? Okay. The fuck? Oh, did I break the fucking lockpick? God damn it. Hi.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get down.
Damn it. No, no. No, give it to me. Just give me your shit back. Come on. No. Oh my gosh. Where the fuck are you guys? You whoop my ass. Come on.
Well, we sorted that Deutsch out.
No, we didn't. Oh, yeah, we did. Let's kick his ass.
Sure, mate. You helped us, so we'll help you.
Let's get to it, then.
All right.
Jesus. What the hell are you doing?
What the hell?
Kanesh, get out here, you old goat. I've something to show you.
Hey.
Get the fuck out here.
What the fuck are you here for? You want me to take a whip to you or call a catchpole? Just try it, you old drunk.
Try now.
All right, now you.
There, finally.
Enough!
What the hell?
Enough! I give up. Take what you want. It's not much, but it's all I have. You understand?
Thank you, gentlemen. All right, this shit again.
Ma? Ma? I'm hurt. Won't stop bleeding.
Oh, now, stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are, good as new. You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
All right. Okay. Well, Dad, I got your shit back. He wouldn't pay.
About time. Have you got everything I wanted?
Kunish didn't want to pay, so I got no money for those things you sold him. But I took them, in lieu of the debt.
Took, meaning he gave them to you, or took, meaning stole?
If he didn't pay, then they're still ours. How can you steal something that's yours?
Fair point. Give it to me, then, and here's some money for the rest.
Alright, alright. Bye!